Ramon.
Harga pas.
For about 8-9 years, a long time. Jump ball has been really good, really motivating to the kids. They have learned a lot coming to jump ball camp. I mean, learning the basics and having fun while learning it.
I'm Coach Nicholas Campbell. I've been with jump ball from 2000. I've been a camper for 6 years and currently a coach for 3 years. Help you actually to build the self-esteem within self and other people. It gives you the opportunity to let kids smile, to let kids have a better way of doing things, and you know what I mean? Get them out of trouble.
Sportsmanship, dedication, teamwork, and I think these are three of the characteristics that we're trying to pass on to the youth of Kingston. And I think we've been successful doing it over the past 15 years.
I find it a very useful camp to teach fundamentals to kids who are quite young in the game. I think it also teaches sportsmanship, team building, cooperation, and just basically how to get along.
Get kids from all over Kingston, 30, 40 plus schools from all over the city. In addition, we're excited about being able to offer spots to 20 kids from two different orphanages in the town. So hopefully we'll give them exposure to each other, allow them to be in a team environment, a competitive environment.
The teacher at St. George's College, and they come to school and they're excited about jump ball. The things that they've learned from jump ball, they incorporate it in the basketball games that they're learning at school.
Each of them seem to get a little bit something out of the camp. It may not be winning games, it may not be winning contests, but it maybe it's just being a better teammate or learning how to work with each other.
I've been a part of jump ball for 12 years, one as a player, the other 11 as a coach. I've had wonderful experiences with jump ball. I've got to, first of all, teach kids basketball, show them things that I didn't get to learn.
And what most of these kids really need is a role model. Somebody to just be there to tell them, hey, that's the wrong way, this is the right way, you know? It's a choice, you choose, you know? Show them what's at the end of the wrong choice and show them what's the result of a good choice. And then automatically that kid will decide what is best for him. And that builds self-esteem, self-worth. When you teach a child to think for himself and know what's best for him and actually strive towards that, that builds an individual all the time.
This is easily the number one thing I look forward to every year, and it's because of the friends that I've made down here and the people that keep coming back. The first day of camp, it's always fun because you get to see returning players and coaches that you saw the year before or you've seen for the last few years.
I have been involved with jump ball for about 10 years now. I like jump ball for a lot of reasons. As I said, dealing with the other coaches, I'm friends with almost every single one of them. We interact throughout the whole year as well, so this is kind of a holiday for us really, because most of us take vacation leave from work just to be here, to be around each other, to be with the children, and just to have some fun. The sun is hot, but hey, it's kind of anything about us.
Our volunteer coaches,
who, you know, don't get paid. They spend 4 days out here in the hot sun for 8 hours each day, 300 crazy kids running around. And they come back year after year to do that.
Through jump ball, I've became a high school coach here in Jamaica. I've also been able to keep my friends in contact who all play basketball. We all take time off from work just to stay at jump ball so that we can give back to the kids, hang out together.
I enjoy coming down here for these kids because I get to impart my knowledge of basketball to the younger kids. I like to coach the white group, the younger group. They're the less skilled, but then they tend to want to learn more. They have more of a desire for the game.
Over the years, we find more and more campers coming in. And as they get to the other end, where they get older, where they cannot be a camper anymore, a lot of them help in becoming coaches.
I was a camper here for many years, and now I'm here coaching. I have kids coming here now. I mean, how funny is that? I have 3 kids who is now attending jump ball there. They, when they come, they are so excited to come back because when they come here and they learn basketball, they learn the fundamentals and they learn in a fun way. I mean, for a lot of kids, it's a nice way to get away from everything for the summer. And jump ball is really the place to be.
It has helped me a lot because before I went to Cuba to study for physical education and sports, it helped me a lot with, you know, dealing with the kids, being able to coach, to teach a little, you know. Yeah, just seeing the kids coming back every year, and when they come back, they're like, coach, 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 you know, they know me and stuff like that, so it feels good.
Honestly, every year is a special memory. To see them smiling, running up and down, having fun, that's going to be a great experience every year.
I think I'll continue this the rest of my life because jump ball has been a really, really big part of me. It has set an impact on me from a camper right up into a coach, and I don't think I'll ever stop.
Know that this supports something greater than just basketball. We're teaching kids life lessons that they wouldn't necessarily get otherwise, and bringing kids off the streets and really doing something great in their community.
I am very, very grateful and proud of the jump ball movement and camp for the good that it has done to the Jamaican population and in particular children.
If I had to describe jump ball in one word, that word for me would be camaraderie.
Camaraderie.
One word to describe jump ball.
You can think of one.
Tremendous.
Right. Summarize jump ball in one word.
One word to describe jump ball is fantastic.
Jump ball is exciting.
Jump ball is high energy, a lot of fun for these kids. Ha.
This camp is just amazing. It's just amazing.
Dedication. If there's one word that I would use to describe jump ball, it would be unity.
It's extremely difficult. Are you filming this?
One word. Trust me, one word is not enough. It's just awesome.
Great.
Awesome.
Energy.
I guess that one word would be unforgettable.